All right, we're playing these 366 fiddle tunes. Now here's another one that I learned from Cyril Stinnett, but I think it actually might have come out of Texas long ago. It's called Great Big Taters in the Sandy Land, key of G.
That was just right.